your mission today, well, after securing the Karstrid castle, we've set up a main operating base, but unfortunately we were assigned to the far south at outpost Vodka. Now, it's been assaulted for the past week heavily by IEDs, suicide bombers. The locals do not like us here and they are getting desperate. So we're going to be shifted back up north to the west, southwest of the main operating base.
User joined your channel.
At the town of Shara Dara, if you look at your map. The blue search area will be your area of operations. You will move in. You will search the town for any illegal weapons, explosives, or basically anything that is not allowed by us, which is any kind of weapon whatsoever. This entire area is under martial law. If there is if a person has a weapon and they do not wear a Soviet uniform, you will shoot them on sight. Not approach the main operating base. They have orders to shoot anything and anyone that approaches that castle on sight. They've been having problems with suicide vehicles and IEDs. After that, after clearing the town and securing any contraband or arresting any civilians that were not cooperating or have any illegal items, you will move to the Red X and set up a crossroads checkpoint, and you will hold that crossroads. That is a vital supply line for the Mujahideen, as they're calling it, from the west. They are bringing in weapons supplied to them by the Pakistan and the Americans. So expect heavy resistance to the north on that crossroads. That is pretty much it. Your mission is fluid. There may be more objectives after that, according to whatever intel you obtain in the town. Any questions? Pulse. Pulse, you had a BTS?
Make sure you're on yelling and
Pulse. Sure you're on yelling and your mic isn't muted.
It is. My mic was muted. Okay, will there be any Afghani soldiers wearing Russian uniforms like last time?
No. We've basically smashed the rebel element of the Afghan National Army. We are basically here as a peacekeeping force trying to get the Afghan Soviet Republic back on its feet. We're pretty much it. So.
Understood.
Any further questions before you guys deploy? I refer you to South.
Hey. Alright, guys. This is what's going to happen. We're going to be following that red line till we get, I want to say, about 50 meters outside of the AO. We're going to dismount. Then we're going to move in to the AO. Ghost 1 is taking Sector A. Ghost 2 is taking Sector B.
User in your channel, timed out.
Alright, we're on yellow card, so do not fire until fired upon. There are suicide
balaclavas
in the AO. So if they come within, I want to say, like 15 meters of you, then you're free to fire on them. Do not let the civvies get close to you. Copy?
Copy.
All right.
Damn it,
if you'll find any illegal weapons or anything like that in the city, just apprehend the man or civilian that's in the room or closest to the, I guess, weapons cache. Other than that, Ghost One's taking us out on the road. Y'all are free to load up, and let's do this.
Okay,
Ghost
boys,
Two's
going to
land the middle truck.
Let's go.
Copy that.
Okay, guys, middle truck.
F4.
Ghost Two, I'll be
yeah,
right.
I know. Copy.
Okay, team leaders, have a quick check of the map. Use group channel. I've marked off 4 sectors. The way we're going to play this out, we're going to hit sector 1 together, and then blue and red team are going to separate and hit sectors 3 and 2 separately.
On my guess is red team's Overwatch.
Feel free to delete my green.
We will get to that in time.
Okay, set us up on the road
on
now.
How it works out.
Hey, bro.
Hey, bro.
Sorry, I made a mistake.
Close up on the door.
Can't summon us all over there now and pull the
We're gonna be heading north. Ghost One, we're ready to rock and roll. Are you good?
Alright, you're free to move on.
Okay, let's go. Just keep following this main road.
Airflow.
If you take contact, pull over to the left hand side of the road, and then everyone dismount.
Red team, once if we take fire,
what's
we're
going
to head on to the left side of the road and dismount.
Set speed 45.
You got me, alright.
Set speed 45. 45.
Get into the truck and move the truck to the dismount point. The rest of the blue team is following the road.
I'm getting it.
Copy.
Get out of the road, please.
Mal, get out of the road.
Hey, it's Mal, get out of the road.
The truck to the dismount point and just park it there somewhere, and we keep moving then down the road to clear the buildings. But at Battle Body System, I want Mint and me, Sokol and Craig.
Copy.
I'm sorry, repeat last.
Mint and me, Sokol and Craig, body team.
Copy.
I'm coming.
Copy that. I'll be rolling with you, Ghost 2.
Hold.
I got civilians to our 10 at 11 o'clock in that mosque looking area.
Sam, we have enemies bearing northeast in the compound.
Okay, boys, listen up. Slow and steady wins the race. Go around the right side of the trap.
Crossing, crossing.
Okay, battle body system, mint and chicken, cray and soap. I want you to jump over the wall, clear out the buildings, and clear out the compound first so we don't get ambushed, and then start clearing the building's metal body system. I guess Mint and Chicken take the building to the left, so Bull Crazy take the building to the far right. Let's go.
Copy. Shot, shot.
Will you?
Watch those windows.
Ready for this,
Gray? Opening the door. Breach. I don't think we can open these doors.
Mark the buildings, you cleared out them.
Copy.
You can open it if you want.
Can't open it.
We meet at the entrance when you're ready.
Opening. Oh shit.
I don't think we can open these.
Alright.
Damn, buildings aren't able to be opened by doors.
You check through the windows.
They are openable.
Yeah, you kind of.
Alright. I'm gonna mark this as clear.
Building's clear anyways, so. Because I can't see anything.
Building clear. We're supposed to take care of Objective Red. We're supposed to move up over there and actually move up to Objective A later on.
I got it.
Sam, building is clear.
Hey, from Blue Team, what's wrong with Blue Team?
Oh, there.
Okay, good job. We'll click on the first compound. We take the next compound to our north, the big one. Be advised, there could be enemies. Be careful, weapons up. Let's go to the next compound.
Be advised, I did see civilians in that compound.
Hey, firm. The rule is still there. Don't let them nearer than 15 meters.
Hooking left, hooking left.
Have a civilian in the house.
Checking left building.
Shoot the civilians in the foot or in the legs when they get closer than 15 meters. If they still proceed to you, then shoot them and kill them.
These doors don't open.
What Copy. What if they are prone?
Like I said, if they keep crawling towards you, kill them. If not, then not.
Oh yeah, you've only got 2 civilians in this building, so...
Okay. I'm gonna mark these buildings.
Okay, I have 2 civilians in this building.
I have 4.
I went slid back a bit. You don't actually move. I keep watching them.
Okay, if we find civilians, let them be and let them stay there. If you find a building with civilians and enemies, then come.
User joined your channel.
This is clear.
Alright.
This is clear.
This side of the compound clear.
Ah, fuck, I got armored.
I got armored.
Sam, we have a civilian in the east, prone. At the ping.
Don't go there because it could be a trap. We just circle around and clear our compound.
User joined your channel.
I'm just playing tourniquets. I need a medic later though, but for now I'm good.
Okay, boys, listen up. Compound has been cleared. We're moving to the north. Oh, fuck! Get in cover! Sniper!
Yeah, that was me. That was me. Sorry. My bad.
Jesus Christ! Just get the living shit out of it. Don't do that. Okay, we keep moving northwest to clear out the next building. I'm going to request a Zusio
request.
Because my leg's broken.
Did you fall?
I got armored.
Oh, jeez.
Don't go in that forest room with the, like, shit.
Kinda wish we had hit dice.
Okay, should we heal? Keep moving northwest to clear up the next moon. The next compound.
Do you want us to climb the wall?
Yeah, climb over the wall.
Pump it.
Cool.
Clear out first the compound, then clear out the little buildings outside of the compound.
Copy that.
What do we do first?
Buildings. Are you guys able to open the doors? Fuck. Checking windows.
Clear.
Building clear.
Let's go to a gamble.
When you.
Checking left.
Right. Stairs.
Go upstairs.
Going up.
Clear.
Your balcony cleared.
Alright. Sam, outside building's clear, heading to the compound.
Reminder for you, blue team, keep an eye on the ground for IEDs or anything.
What do you see?
Copy.
That's one of our teams. Wait.
Yeah.
That looks like one of our teams, but they're not. I don't see them on the map.
Yeah, I think they're our teams, so they're not shooting at us, so that's one thing.
Alright. We gotta get into the compound right now.
Yeah, alright.
By the way, in case if I go down, 2IC is Sokol.
Copy that.
Friendly's coming through, friendly's coming through. Sam, we have a friendly unit to the north. I'm not sure who it is. It doesn't say on the map.
This is Ghost 1-2, wild to your copy. Looks like the team clearing outfielders in zone A, is that correct?
Hey Sam, all compound is clear.
Okay, listen boys, we move out to OV1 and cover our boys when they retreat to our position, so move out, Sam.
Copy.
I mean west, I'm sorry.
Copy.
Oh, God. Suicide bombers and IEDs. Got it, alright.
And double time it.
What is this? Hey.
User left your channel.
We have a truck over the northwest.
I affirm, this looks friendly, keep an eye on it. But keep moving to OB1.
Truck looks disabled.
There's a guy standing behind the truck, but he looks bugged. truck is disabled.
Aviation's coming in now with your ammo wrecked in. Push people up.
Do you get contact patrol?
Yeah, we killed him. So it was only one guy.
Affirm, keep your patrol.
Was only one guy.
Oh, good, copy. Just wanted the line of body so I didn't get shot.
Wait, we have missiles?
Sam, do you want us to patrol 360 or only the southwest, northwest?
So you can't land until we get that on. Okay, copy that.
Oh.
Go ahead.
Injured by rubbing my dick on his house.
Copy that.
Eli, once you're resupplied, you can continue clearing the northern side of town, okay? Contact northwest, contact
Sam,
northwest,
we have contacts at
the
north.
Set up battle line.
Copy that.
Blue team, push up to the northern west. We got enemies incoming. Form a battle line.
Ghost 2, be advised, resupply ahead. Ghost X.
Are you sure?
Northwest.
Ghost 2, hold position, medical resupply is coming in.
We'll keep the track.
The enemy is at the northwest, seems clear, but we are not sure.
Affirm. Patrol, are you okay?
We are green.
Good copy, good copy. Once you get there, just keep clearing the compounds that you missed.
Do you want us to keep the patrol, Sam?
If you know where the attack came from, if you are sure, then take a look, but if you are 100% sure that there is not cleared out, then don't go there.
Copy.
Otherwise, keep on your patrol.
Go ahead. Copy that. Okay. All call signs, medical resupply is 4 clicks out. Once we're done clearing the AO, we're gonna have to wait further tasking. We'll bring the trucks up to OBJ Red.
We have contacts at the north. We have contacts at the north.
Good copy.
Rest of the team, rest of the blue team, double time, then up to the mountain, go.
There's suicides.
Hold out on the top, we are coming.
Copy.
Friendly south, friendly south, friendly's coming in line, friendly's coming in line. Loading. Loading.
Taking ammo out of your bag.
Yeah.
Yep. Oh shit! Come on, get up. Shouldn't be that bad.
Load on the medium to the field.
Somebody's lagging in ammo.
I'm lagging ammo.
Okay, where is hip hop? I got ammo for you.
Enough.
I'm gonna drop it on the floor.
Nice.
You got it? Wolf, I'm to your left.
Put in full medical check as soon as you can.
Somebody needs, somebody's yellow.
Mid yellow.
Gray yellow.
Wolf green.
Loading.
Chicken yellow. Make your shots count, because if we keep shooting like a fucking western, we run our dry roof with pass.
Copy that.
We got 3 mags on me left.
Do you mind to remove my tourniquets?
Still resupply at OBJ, Red.
Good copy. Good
yeah,
copy.
Remove your tourniquet.
They're gone, I think.
Blue team is short team, black on ammo. Red team will hold position and we'll head to OBD Red.
Can I get some fucking morphine?
I have 6 magazines left.
Wait, do we move out to OBG Red and get resupply?
Don't be one, I'm gonna take few.
Alright. Logger, once you finish, I need stitching in my head.
We definitely need some resupply. We're pretty much done.
So, Wolf, you have 6 left?
Great, let me get you.
I need to give you a medic. I'm gonna drop some right next to you.
Thanks.
The northeast medic.
Don't need that money.
Once we got around this compound, we grouped the rest of the team.
Copy. We have red, red flare here, red smoke here we have. Sam, we have red smoke at the compound. Outside the compound.
Fuck!
Incoming mortar fire.
Double time it, double time it. Go, 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 go.
All set.
Okay. Oh shit.
Keep going.
Right here.
Fucking one of you grab him. Go, 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 go. Fucking double time it.
Just keep going, keep going, keep going. I'll meet you up.
Right.
Blue team, hold this compound, hold this compound.
Hold the compound.
Ghost 2, this is Ghost 1, be advised, I've got a team coming around the corner now.
Both team is going to go down real soon. Mint, as soon as you're up or still up, you take over.
Okay, Blue
3 IC.
Team pushing forward east.
Copy.
Good copy, good copy. Secured area. I need you to regroup on blue team's position south of the RP1 marker.
I am beyond fucked. I am.
Oh fuck.
One man down, unconscious.
Man, what down?
Leave men with him. The rest of you push forward.
Alright, I volunteer.
You still, are we pushing up?
Yeah, I kinda need you to drop those fucking boxes and come and heal my fire team lead logo.
This is Mint checking in on 101 for Ghost 1-2.
A good copy, good copy.
Alright, I'm proper on the way.
Mint, I want you to take you, Chicken, and Warfare, and continue would regroup with EY.
Got it.
Copy. They are to our northeast.
I'm on you.
Directly of yourself, nice.
Hey boys, keep pushing with your easy. Medic's on his way. You're good to go.
Remember, Emma.
Go to.
Whoever's still up on blue team, we're heading with the rest of the squad. We're regrouping. I can't see shit.
Okay, I'm gonna
wait, do you need morphine?
Oh, yeah, okay.
I got morphine, as Gavin said.
I gotta check my stabilization before I get the morphine.
Yeah.
Get in here, come on. Repeat last, I'm dealing with Badger. I need you to take control of that situation up there at the moment, that's why I can regroup.
Medical, you are covering us.
Hey, I'm gonna go drag back to the medic.
Move.
Oh,
just cover me.
Roger.
Right, let's cover him.
This is fucking insane. I have brought the medical box.
Copy that.
I
if you can keep him pressed, do so. Take him out if you can. If it gets too much, pull back.
I'll show you what I mean, type. All right, follow me. You nice, press forward. Come on, go home.
Right, let's go.
Oh, look at the special snowflake right there, Wolf. Get like a cool balaclava.
Yeah, hey, we got another fucking injured here. This is what I mean, I've literally been brought in medical supply kit.
Sorry, we're gonna pull back to the compound where Jesse and that are, and we'll keep that.
Need to fucking treat Badger first, because he's so blue. But he's bluer than the fucking Atlantic Ocean at this point.
Just me and Soph gonna pull up in position.
While be advised, blue team is with Ghost 2 on the south compound. I'll copy.
Do I have any team leaders on
good
that?
Good copy. See if you can link up with Eli. He should be able to tell you where he needs you.
A-firm.
Copy.
A-firm, amalgamate the teams and
we're
fall under...
just to the northeast of the medical area. In the next compound over.
Okay, Gunch is fully
copy.
Blue.
Alright, blue team, we're moving to the northeast compound, not this one.
We're gonna work on Badger, then Gonch.
Confirm.
Yeah.
Okay.
We have confirmation of a stinger stash.
This way.
Whoa. Alright, let's just pin where the
right,
location
is. Somebody
right,
at the
20th. Right, I'm gonna leave you guys.
here. I'm gonna go deal with the medicine.
Where's that?
Back there, inside the compound.
Where's Eli? You guys see Eli?
Yes, he's in the compound right here.
Yeah, wherever, over the wall.
Core.
Right.
User joined your channel.
The main thing I need you guys to do is me, Scythe, and Jess have got the northeast. There's a possible squad over there. We'll take care of those. I want your guys' main objective to protect that medical area as much as you can. If there's a squad already there, just do some patrols around the area. Just keep an eye out though. There are suicide bombers. They will charge you and they will kill you all if you're too close together. That's all I really need you guys to do. Just keep patrolling the area, protect that medical area until it needs to move. When Wild gets back, we'll follow his orders. Right. That's
copy.
All.
That's good.
If you need any more orders, you can contact me on 101.
Copy. Who had the morphine?
I had a morphine.
I need the morphine because I can't see she.
Alright, got you.
Yeah, if you need medical, go get medical.
Crew, you want to start patrolling south, and then we'll hook around west and come meet back here.
Sounds good.
Come on.
Yeah, Eli and Min, we'll just hold that position. We're going to be covering teams as they pull stingers to your position. Copy that. I've got the team just doing some patrols around the area and protecting the medical area for now. Red team's taking care of the northeast, there's a squad over there, so. Affirm.
Multiple squads. I've seen two guys, so definitely a small fire team. Or patrol.
Blue team, if you can head to the northeast and the other side of the road and just clear that compound out.
Black Ops 2.
Alright, we gotta
take the north side?
We're gonna take that northeast, compound over
blue
here.
Blue team, got orders. You guys are now going to go clear the compound to the northeast.
Stinger stash?
You guys up. Let's get you guys together and get moving.
Copy.
Right.
Northeast right here.
Can I see that radio?
Blue team, we're gonna take over the compound of northeast.
Wrong up.
Are you on the right frequency?
Yeah. 6-2, right?
6-2, right?
Yeah.
Repeat lost.
Don't hear you.
Never mind.
Mid checking out 6-2.
Wolf checking
6-2. This is 101.
Oh shit. Hold on, 1 second.
I hear Sopal on the radio. Do you hear Sopal?
Mid checking out 6-2.
Alright, yeah, I hear you now.
There we go.
Copy that.
I swear to God, I didn't
hear
that. Blue team, we're gonna move towards the northeast.
Blue team, I've just marked
compound.
A compound.
Running at us.
Green big circle. Can you go?
Civvy's running at us from the south.
Copy, heading there now.
Leave the air patrol to their own thing, and they can deal with it, or should we go help them?
We should stick with our objective.
Right, they can deal with their own problem.
Civvy running into medical.
I have a guy here. Is it friendly or enemy? Or CB?
By the truck, like the Pico.
It was CB.
Alright, hooking left. Left side clear.
Right is clear.
Let's take the main building that's right in front of us.
Alright, checking window.
Are you able to open doors? House clear. Marking it now.
Ah, great. This shit again.
Don't get Arma. If you can't open it, we just go back the other way. I haven't been able to open doors.
Yeah, some people have like the lucky touch of being able to open the fucking door.
It's just this map. I think some people have the power, some people don't.
They say use your enhanced movement key. But I don't
know
what the fuck you mean by that.
Clear? Cool.
Right.
from the looks of it.
Be advised, blue team has taken over the compound.
Copy that, pull back, we're gonna move out. Okay, ready, blue team, form up on the road. Okay guys, I'm moving with you now.
Copy. We're gonna head back to the where we were earlier, and then it looks like we're gonna move out.
Who's in command right now? Main, is it you?
Correct, are you gonna take over?
Yeah. Until Sam is up again. Red team lead, blue team follow.
Alright Wolf, we gotta get out.
Copy that.
Red team's
okay guys, red team's lead, so we follow them.
So get you guys moving to this road. We got a big tablet along with us.
Come to the road. We're going now.
Red team, you're kind of pushing a bit further on than I need you to. Okay, red team, pull up on the road, move along the green line marked on the map. We're heading to RP1.
Come back, Sopal.
Oh, okay. Right, we're heading this way.
Thank you.
Red team, on me.
Well, this is blue team, second in command. Shall we carry Sam, or it's okay for him to be in there?
If he's not walking, he can suck it.
Love it.
Alright, let's roll up, boys.
Oh, hey, there's a reminder that
we guys, let red team lead. We are following them.
Logo, where are you, dude?
So
I need you to give up that and recruit.
Hold them, hold them.
Roger, on the way. Couriers again coming back from the patrol.
Where are all those explosions?
I know, but where is Craig?
Yeah, no, just
they should be on their patrol.
Basically, there was time on the left and I PTM, so I'm taking a minute
to in the road to the right, take it and take a shortcut.
Craig, what's your position?
Alright, I'm with Ghost 1.
I think we found myself on the way.
Good, copy Logo.
Oh. Yeah, Logo on
the southwest from the compound. Biomedical.
The building without scroll wheel into the.
Okay, we are following their green line. Just come with us. We are.
I was gonna say just count the corner, but we should be good.
Copy that.
The good thing is, if those guys up there step on a mine, we won't die.
We did that earlier.
User joined your channel. True.
I just crossed the road and I didn't even see the IED and I got schwacked. I think our whole team got schwacked.
Team, are you moving along the green line? Yes, we are. Alright, Chicken and Crane, we're moving up to you.
Blood and copies.
Nah, it's friendly truck, don't worry.
Okay guys, we're moving towards a base.
When we get engaged, I want you to long shot and left and right and we just engage.
Oh, okay.
Good copy.
We're going to a base and once we get there, there's a lot of chances to be enemies, so we're going to engage them. We have 15 minutes to engage the enemies now. I mean, it's time, a lot of time. And we are meant to follow red team and cover them.
Afer.
Does someone know if Sam is up?
I think he's still knocked out.
Copy that. Alright, Sammy bled out.
Alright, my team cutting northwest now.
I mean, I think he's still in like the medical phase, but he's not gonna get saved. Let's just say that.
Northeast, we have.
I think Sammy got picked up by that. He's
northwest. I want to try and avoid this engagement.
Sorry that.
We are moving northwest, guys. Careful on northeast.
Well, I have a feeling that compound to my north is where the artillery is in.
The artillery base is marked with a big red fucking X on the map.
Well, I can see the barrels of some artillery pieces coming up the wall. And they've been firing. Oh, you might want to call in, like, castle summon.
What, the one that we just passed?
No, one that's directly north to us now. There's a small compound. I can say there's two artillery pieces in there because I've seen them both fire.
Mark on the map is two times arty, and then fish should be able to call something again.
Just keep going.
Yeah,
it's been marked.
Okay, red team, I want you to keep pushing forward to that ward compound. Blue team, hold RP1 with and keep fish alive. You're going to call in targets for Cass.
Copy. Okay, guys, we're meant to hold
the one straight on west or
red
the
RP1. We are covering fish while he calls for supports, air supports like artillery and all that. So once we get at the RP1, I want security to the north, west, and east.
No, we see them. We're avoiding them at all costs.
Bearing about
guys?
Yeah, a little early on that. I may have put a couple shots on the board.
Did I want to kill them then?
We've secured this area of the compound. We're gonna start moving outwards, and if not, just get an overview of the town.
Blood Dog, it's over team, or Blood Dog, smile, come heal him.
Blue team, we could push forward into the town behind red.
Me, kid.
Hey guys, we're pushing out to the top, to the compound where red was. Let's go.
Good copy, Ghost One. Wrong net.
Just stab you with a
holy.
Yes, I'm good.
I'm on you.
From what I can tell, the town is clear. We just have not seen anyone come from the north. Or like the north side of the town.
Oh, yeah.
A good copy, that may take about 5 seconds.
I'd also be cautious of any of the buildings since we haven't completely cleared this town.
I want to prioritize finding artillery pieces over clearing of every building.
Logar's the medic.
Once red team's good, we'll continue moving to the north side and blue team can hold this position.
Morphine, please. I can't see.
Copy that.
I'm gonna hit you with both.
Red team, if you can take side A, blue team take side B, we're gonna start clearing.
Alright, you're good.
Copy that.
Okay, plus we're going to take side B of the town, let's go!
And then we're going to pull out official call, cash strike.
That's mortar sounds,
If it's a small artillery base, don't worry about it, we'll engage beforehand.
Let's start moving to side B of the town, that it's the right one, and let's start clearing up the compounds, the houses, and all that shit. If you see artillery, name it. I mean, report it, sorry.
Gonna need some warping, Doc.
Yep, so on the map we're gonna
I'm still stitching what happened.
Let's go.
I don't remember. Might have gotten blown up.
I'm gonna give you guys at the end morphine's full still. B. Go.
Sir.
We have 1 minute until this happens, so I need you to move fast, guys.
Fuck. We only have 1 minute, guys. Let's go.
Push hard and fast through this town. I want you to find the positions. We have 60 seconds.
The wall.
Watch out, there's one guy there, there's one guy there.
Fire, back.
Hey, alright, one's in the building. I'm gonna go to the right side.
Don't jump it. We need a grenade. Is it?
Just open the door and kill it.
He's in the doorway.
Keep going, then make it more.
Push.
Right across.
He's down. Clear this compound.
I'm going to kill myself. What's this door for me?
Building clear.
First floor clear.
Building's clear.
Building clear.
Let's go to the left side. Come on. Be careful with friendly.
what's the sit rep with them, or what's the gun in time?
No idea, I'm assuming so.
Alright, let's go over the wall and go to North Carolina.
Copy that.
Watch out, please.
Oh shit.
What's in here?
Why did I do that?
I don't know, I just threw the door down.
Nice.
Thank you.
Hello. I need you now.
You don't have any morphine?
Nope. Shit. Did someone not clear this building? It's clear now.
Anyone have any morphine, by the way?
Right here. This guy has it. Chicken. Chicken, over here.
It's time to go to the south. Clear the rest of Sector B.
This guy has it.
That guy for morphine?
Yeah, he has a morphine.
This guy
won.
It was very necessary.
It was very necessary. Are we going to the south now?
South side?
I think so. There's something about south.
Yo!
We need to actually clear these buildings properly and not rush past them.
Yes, that's a good idea.
There's something to my left.
Guys.
I'm borderline. Guys, regroup on
guys, we're regrouping at southeast.
When you can.
Outside of the town. So, if you are already there, hold security.
It's just already gets boring.
RP2?
Yeah, at RP2.
Boys, let's head to RP2, come on. Move it.
Chopper, whenever it lands, get it.
first man on the chopper.
This is full team lead.